You got my note.
Why did you not tell me sooner? Why did you continue lying to me, carrying on with me, when you knew this entire time that the real Lady Whistledown has been using this very shop to print her scandal sheet?
I couldn't tell you. Not when she was still watching me. Why do you think I ended things the way I did with you, despite wanting to do the very opposite? I did not want her to see the two of us together. I did not want her to write cruelly of you.
A little late for that.
I owe you an apology, Miss Bridgerton. For everything. Whistledown's now taken her business elsewhere. Thought you deserved to know the truth.
I deserve more than that. She seems to have stopped writing at all, which is why now is the perfect time to find her, when she is unsuspecting. And with your knowledge of her methods and my endeavours, I'm sure together we can finally unmask her. I must know everything you know.
The manuscripts came early mornings. Twice a week, usually.
Do you have the wrapping they came in?
They never came in wrapping. They came sewn into silks.